equivalent fractions. Teacher Nancy is at home thinking about fractions with a cake on the table. She takes the knife and slices the cake into two equal halves. Now she cuts the halves equally, making four parts. Nancy ma'am slices the cake again into eight equal parts and then again and again into 16 parts. What a good idea to explain fractions!